The following is a presentation of the Eagles Sports Network.
Going to the Southeast region. Woo! Record 17-0-1 in third in the final region rankings, the number one seed. There were a number of impressive performances in the Eagles' 4-0 victory over Wingate in the championship Sunday. Lauren Wade was named MVP of the SEC for a hat trick in the championships. The 4-5 matchup in the Southeast region pits UNC Pembroke against Queens. Congratulations to all the student athletes and good luck in the championship.